Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Who would have thought that a bag or box of rice may not be the real thing? To the naked eye, each grain certainly looks real. It appears that major rice-producing countries are mixing in some counterfeit food particles, and worse. They are even adding a bit of fragrance during packaging to help it pass the smell test. To add volume to rice, certain foreign manufacturers are now mixing in plastic rice, which is actually formed by smashing white and sweet potatoes together. This potato concoction is then formed into shapes that resemble rice. Yet these rice imposters don't soften while cooking. They remain hard and could be a major actor in causing digestive issues. Currently, no scientific rice authentication testing has been developed. In today's video, we will describe how you can conduct your own experiment to determine if your rice is a knockoff or the real deal. 1. The water test. Take a glass of water. Pour in 1 tablespoon of raw rice and stir. Fake rice will float. It's that simple. 2. The fire test. You may have a vivid memory of what burning plastic smells like. Safely outside, take a scoop of rice and burn it with a match or lighter. If it's fake, the grains will release that foul odor. 3. Boiling test. Carefully observe rice as it boils. Fake rice will begin to form a thick layer at the top of the container. 4. The fungus test. After you cook the rice, seal it and store it in a container. Check it in 2 or 3 days. If mold is present, it is definitely real rice. Fake particles of rice are unable to produce mold. 5. Hot oil test. Drop a tablespoon of rice in very hot oil. Plastic rice will immediately melt, sink to the bottom, and become glued together. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.